Yeah. That nigga plays no defense whatsoever. So against him, what you have to do is, like, if you do your dodge on him, his hyper armor might activate on his second light or his heavy. So you throw your side heavy finisher after that dodge attack. So that way you can hyper armor through his shit too. Oh, he's got a crushing counter. Like I said, he just throws attacks. He misses parry. Oh, I'm fucking cooking this nigga. Ooh, this isn't good. Oof. I got a fucking bee's dick of health. Oh yeah, this is easy work. Aw, I tried to dodge it, couldn't get. There's a guy on the catapult. I don't know who you are. Yeah. I'm on the way to beat your ass. Oh, I think it's the Kensei, too. Yeah, I'm prepared to whoop your ass, ready to fucking make you look like an idiot.
Yeah.
What are you running off to, you fucking bum? You should be able to catch him on the cool. He's still trying to run from you, bro. That boy running for his fucking life. I'll do the chasing.
You lost Zone C.
You think he thought?
You lost Zone A.
He read that right. Oh, thank you.
You captured Zone C.
Fucking split his wig open. Fire flash. Go grab C. Break him, hopefully. That's not good. I might get knocked off here. Yep.
Don McGlass. Enemy team is breaking. The enemy rallied.
I'm gonna go clear B. Cool, cool. Grab the point, grab the point, grab the point, grab the point.
Your team rallied. Enemy team is breaking.
I'm gonna clear B.
Breaking.
I'll be there in a second.
Victory.
I like this fucking little, this little fingerprint scanner I got on my deal, because this bitch comes up quick every time. Nah, on my laptop.